La CUP crida la desobediència civil massiva a Catalunya com a resposta a l'aplicació de l'article 155.
Article 155, a top news story at Catalonia Radio. If applied, Madrid could take over the station that's accused of fueling the independence crisis.
Y nosotros tenemos reconocimientos de organismos.
We are backed by the Catalan Audiovisual Council, which recognizes that Radio Catalunya is the media that respects plurality the most. Giving the Spanish government control of our stations won't improve the situation in Catalonia.
Dándole el control al gobierno español, que esto va a mejorar.
Faced with the threat of losing their jobs, these reporters are taking action.
This T-shirt for us state media journalists reads, "No public service broadcasting, no democracy."
In all, 350 people work here. Many are against the Spanish government's move to impose direct rule on their region and on their station.
One thing's for sure, we won't quit our jobs. And we won't panic because of an article in the Constitution that's not even been implemented yet and that's scandalous for our democracy.
Determined to defend their editorial policies, they chant slogans in Catalan against Spanish authorities. Catalunya Radio isn't the only media accused of political bias. Sergio Fidalgo works in a journalist association that scrutinizes Catalan media. He says the public service broadcaster has gone too far.
The problem with this video is that the TV3 presenter burnt the Constitution on live television last year. It was supposed to be a joke, but it's clearly a lack of respect for the Spanish Constitution.
Sergio says up to 8 controversial videos are taken to court every year.
Gravem els sumaris, llavors, sí? Vale.
Incidents that TV3 has brushed off.
Dona suport a una intervenció de Catalunya.
It remains the biggest TV channel in Catalonia.
55 no s'arribi a